I'm late. I threw my Pepsi across the room. Just kidding. It was empty. How's everyone doing? God. So. Give me 1 second. I just got a text message. Professional. So. Plan tonight was going to be some Jackbox Party Pack 3, but guess what? Guess what? We have a little hiccup on the road, because, I use a shared library for this. My buddy Eric, he's currently playing a game, and thanks to Steam, not letting you play a game if your friend is playing a completely different game at all, won't let you boot it up. So, whew. It's okay, though, because you know what I have? I have Drawful 2. So we're going to start with that, shall we? First things first, though. I gotta jump into the voice channel, and guess what? This is probably going to be terrible. What stupid thing you think you're going to be saying? What stupid thing you think you're going to be saying? You think you're going to be saying something funny? Let's find out.
Yeah, same. Oh, hey, nerd.
Yeah, okay. You weren't saying anything funny. You were just agreeing with someone, like an idiot.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, he heard you say same?
Yeah, I heard, yeah, same. Anyway, let's boot up. Let's boot up the Jackbox Party Pack. Let's figure out where the fuck the window went. Oh, it went full screen on my main monitor instead of windowed, like I always set it to. That's fine, that's great. I'm gonna turn that speaker off. I don't need that speaker. Give me just a minute to make sure. To A, turn on the extended timers, just to make sure, and turn full screen off, and put it over here. Fantastic. This is weird, streaming with two monitors, especially when one is like a 40-inch TV. So, that's the thing. Let me find the Drawful 2 window. Let's see if that still captures the right thing. Does not look like it. Yeah, like that. Alright, get rid of that Drawful 2 thing then. Come on.
Oh. Why doesn't
this have any? Oh. Yeah, look at that. It's not detecting Drawful. Oh, I love it. I love it.
Oh, it's good.
I love it. Thanks, XSplit. Why are you not auto-detecting Drawful? It doesn't matter. I'll just hit the screen capture and capture the game. Wham bam, thank you, ma'am. That's a reference to Space Jam, kids. Remember Space Jam?
Your very sick reference.
It's a very sick reference. Now, as always, when it comes to Drawful, we're gonna use some custom episodes.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
Now, I already have custom episodes from previous streams, so we're gonna do that, but first I need to connect to the lobby. Now, if you're here. Wow, everyone's making lore jokes. I was hoping to get away from this stream. Great.
Yeah, not happening.
Yeah, I know. Let me just put myself in the game. Simmons is not here right now. I'm hoping at least Eric will join us. If only just so I can play Jack Fox's Party Pack 3. not to sound like a complete beggar, because Eric is one of my best friends. But, regardless... For those who do not know what Drawful is, or Jackbox games in general, this is a game anyone can play in the chat. Because, guess what? You can play this with any web browser you have. Your phone, your computer, your drawing tablet.
Maybe even your Wii U.
Maybe even your Wii U. Probably not, though.
That would be great.
But what you do is you go to jackbox.tv, as it says there, and enter this room code. And then we can start up. So let's get our characters in, shall we? What screen is my monitor, or my fucking mouse, attached to right now? It is attached to my left screen. Not my right screen. There we go.
Well, I'm glad my Komodo eating for something is coming along just fine.
I tested to make sure my tablet was on the right screen by just, you know, clicking and dragging, making sure it drew, and I remembered, this is Drawful 2, I don't have an eraser.
Where's the link?
What link?
Oh, here you go. I got you.
How do I join in? What the fuck?
It says, right. It says click Jackbox.tv. You fool. Read the screen.
Oh.
You fool. You baffoon.
Baffoon.
Complete baffoon.
Alright.
I wasn't ready. God damn it. I'm an audience.
Get wrecked.
Fucking idiot. Yeah, like that.
That's what happens whenever I take so long.
I like how most of the names are like our usual thing, and then we have Stink Ass and Spaten.
We gotta mix up. That's what the fans want.
My favorite character from Halo, Eddie Spaten.
Spaten.
Just kidding. His name is Eddie Spartans. Thanks, auto caption subtitles. Yeah, this is the worst Jet Jaguar I've ever drew in my life. Look at that line going through his face, when you can see it. So how's everyone tonight? Tired?
I'm doing well.
Just like me.
So high.
Oh, I'm alive. That's happy a thing.
Finals are over.
I had some nice pasta for dinner.
I'm done with school forever.
I played Overwatch for the first time in like a month and a half. I got murdered several times in the snowball fight.
Nice.
I got I got like a loot crate, and it was an uncommon and a legendary, and they were both for fucking Widowmaker.
Latin, I'm trying to...
Fucking Widowmaker. This is the worst day of my life. I'm not here for this shit.
Damn it, Fee, stop having good drawing skills.
Tigger T, have you heard of Godzilla Island? Yes.
Sorry, I'm actually using my tablet this time.
It's an experience.
Wow.
Where's my tablet?
Use your tablet.
On defense.
But it's not configured.
Tablet on defense. Oh, I didn't realize everyone drew. All right. Got Spoders, man. Yep. Jet Jaga.
Me.
Pizza.
Pizza.
Pizza. I don't have any problem with, like,
Desi, isn't that funny?
I know, nice, right? Dude. Isn't it hilarious?
Nice.
Isn't that let's cool draw one? Something. I didn't put on a custom episode, but that's fine.
Yeah, well, it'll be good. It'll be fine.
I have no free USB ports. Fuck.
Fucking idiot. That's what you get.
That's what you get for having things.
No, that's what you get for your username.
Why? What's wrong with Desi Mendes? I thought it's quite original.
Not using your drawing shit.
Learn the words!
No. Yeah, that's good. Who the fuck's done already? Who just draw a circle and hit enter? Is there a gremlin in chat? What the fuck was that laugh?
My parents used to smoke a lot. My dad particularly used to smoke like 10 packs a day, so... Yeah.
My dad was a real mean.
Let's see. This is great. I got this already. It's in the bag. Yeah.
I have one, though.
What?
Oh, show him ours.
There we go. I am a beautiful artist.
That's bullshit.
We'll see how this goes.
I'm good at this game. My parents always said I was autistic.
Hello? That's bullshit. Hello?
Oh my god.
Hello?
Hello?
Is this the police?
Is it me you are looking for?
No. Get out of here.
Go 343, number one!
I didn't ask for this.
Yes, you did.
No.
You can't deny the feelings of self-hatred within yourself.
Lord!
I didn't deny those feelings, but I didn't sign up for this.
I really have to configure my fucking tablet set.
Yeah, that only looks good. Oh, I was the last one, this is bullshit.
343 in the center, number one. Hashtag represent.
That means your drawing's probably the best one and the most detailed.
I should turn on Steam notifications.
I'm your failures, 343. Yeah.
What is that? Oh no.
You drew this and fun was had by all. The fuck does that mean, Drawful?
Lord.
Oh. That's a drawing.
Oh.
That's a drawing.
Let me go to my Steam.
Pack that up in the Louvre.
Settings. Titty. Yeah.
I broke up a good title.
Why do you change your notification settings?
You go to the cog, you go to notifications, you go to turn off.
What are you talking about? Did you say anything?
Who's this? No Discord, who dis?
There we go. Oh god, what are these? We have a happy pappy. It's a cute veggie. Nightmare. Grandma is fucking pissed. Granny panties. Sans Undertale.
Oh.
Dropping his pants. And ancient Aztec. Someone's mic is also picking up my loud, obnoxious voice. So, I don't know who it is.
Does anyone really own a voice?
Yes.
No.
I don't see the patent paperwork.
Yes, go away.
How to win any court case. Yes, go away.
I am right. Where's your evidence? It's right here. Bad.
Yeah, I got points. I got. Yeah. I got mean 500.
I am right. Nothing else.
Hey, got the audience vote.
Who won? I wasn't actually looking. Oh, I won. I did it. I was the winner.
Oh, shit.
It's not Happy Fappy. This is bullshit.
I forgot to vote for Sans Undertale. This is bullshit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, who invited Sans Undertale to the house?
Ow, what the
What is that? Oh, God.
Freaking grain game.
What is that?
I'm so fucking behind with this lag, it's ridiculous.
Well, there's a thing about
that.
It's called
Twitch.tv. If you say refresh the page,
it's called Twitch TV. Why do you think I turned on extended timers?
Football!
Fuck is that? Yeah. Is that Jack Skellington?
It's football!
And
who's hacking into the system?
I'm in.
Watch this.
Hack the planet.
Wow, just like that hit game, Dog Watch 2.
Oh, he's
I would love
the
to watch
in.
Some dogs.
Now people are using watchdogs as a medium to hunt down minorities.
Football!
Yeah!
Is that Jack Skeleton? Skeleton?
Skeleton.
Jack Skeleton.
Is that
Space Ghost?
Is that the boy?
Is that Jack Skeleton himself? Who hasn't written? Someone it guess.
Like
John Nightmare?
We have a lamenting ball made of pigskin. A goddamn hand egg. Football with a face. A scared sport. Melancholic grenade. Sad football. Friday Night Lights. Jack Skellington. I agree with Chad on this one. It's a football! I chiseled it!
God, I don't know what to pick.
It's even official size!
It's even official size!
So someone act like they just got like a brick thrown at their face.
Oh, that yeah. Is
like someone just like someone throw their pack. Someone throw their microphone.
No, I got this. I'm gonna bang my head on the table. Are you guys ready?
No, yeah. Don't do that. But not if but not official weight.
I was expecting like a little thumb, not like fucking like, killing yourself. Jesus Christ!
Why did you do that?
I didn't feel anything.
That's not official weight.
Oh, you were gonna make me really concerned if you didn't reply.
Oh damn!
No, I didn't feel anything.
Hey guys, bang your face on your keyboard.
Is that showing my cursor? Let me get rid of that. This doesn't need to show my cursor.
Hold on.
Thanks.
I've got some points.
It's even official size.
I'm just
seriously.
Friday Night Lights.
Nothing.
What?
You got
oh,
nobody.
What does
that mean? Drama show about
that's
football.
I missed that entire answer. What was it? Who cares?
It was Friday Night Lights.
Ooh, what is that?
It's that's a TV movie show? About football.
About football?
Football.
Johnny Madden, where you at?
Johnny Madden.
Okay.
Oh,
Johnny
boy.
Madden.
Derek Madden, where you at?
It's John what Madden, is the main character of the Madden games.
Why
get
is he
it?
A hamburger?
Yeah,
is
a
that
joke.
The hamburger?
I thought of something completely different. You forgot the pickles!
That's
fry cooker!
You suck!
This is
hey,
pretty good! Only one thing!
And
you forgot the pickles!
I love how I have any of you guys noticed this, but whenever I'm one of the guys who's actually typing down the titles, I'm usually on the left side of the screen, and my drawing is facing to the right.
I didn't pick up anything you just said. Millennial Hamburglar. Bird selfie. Millennial. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
What?
Food selfie. Modern society. Taking a selfie. Snapchat. Fat selfie.
Every selfie I take is a fat selfie.
Oh. I never take selfies.
Oh.
There are no pickles in this post.
Still no pickles! Fry cook!
Wait a second.
God.
Why is God forsaken me?
Oh, is that the one Big Mac line?
You forgot the pickles.
Like, this is how you eat a Big Mac.
Who the fuck chose, oh yeah, Mr. Krabs? that was my goddamn answer. I only put it there because I thought the burger was a claw at first.
Back.
So I just immediately, oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. Burger King is better. Burger King is the shit of the shit tier.
Yes.
If shit tier had a tier list, Burger King would be in the shit tier of that shit tier.
It's alright.
No, it's not.
Yes, fuck the fries.
How is that correct?
How the fries are okay.
See, I have several questions.
No. If I can get a Burger King burger and some McDonald's fries, and I'm
oh, no, I didn't.
That's the
fucking
best combo.
That's fucking yeah. bullshit. You got a fucking Wendy's. You got a fucking Roy Rogers right across the street, and you go to Burger King.
Dick, you're making a big deal out of nothing.
No.
Food discourse.
I'm making
food
a big deal
always
out
important.
Of objective wrong
Dick,
taste.
Calm down, have a dusty Pepsi.
Hey, let's all agree, Pulsar's taste is pretty bad.
Yeah.
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 Guys,
Pulsar
check out my drawing.
Taste is worse than mine.
Check out my drawing.
Is that a Gundam?
Is that a goddamn?
Is that, it's border- a trip. Is that right, Borderlands? There's a thick outline on it.
Is that a JoJo reference? What the fuck is P. Terry's?
The hell is a P-Terry?
What? What do you see?
You guys could make up just any name and say it's a fast food restaurant.
That's a restaurant. That's my favorite restaurant.
That's some good content.
Oh, yeah, that's my favorite restaurant. My pinky.
I was about to say the same fucking thing. I was about to be like, my favorite restaurant. My pinky. My favorite restaurant. My favorite restaurant. Chuck Mabingus.
Pinky Bungus.
Let's
my
check
favorite.
Out these answers, shall we? Lore friendly, of course. Eve Jelly. These are my lucky panties. Lucky Speedo. And everyone's answering too fast.
Yeah.
Chuck my bangus. Pete Terry's is a local burger place here in Austin. No wonder no one knew what it was. It's a local place. Like if we get in pizza, if you're getting pizza talk, or okay, if you're getting food talk or anything, and you gotta be like, oh, this local place, you gotta say it's a local place first. Like, motherfucking, we talk about pizza, I'm not gonna say, like, yeah, but a Leaning Tower of Pizza is pretty great.
You made that up.
That's I did not make that up. Like, that was a local place we went to on vacation in Ohio.
We have a local place. Do you guys have a Mr. Gaddy's?
What the fuck? I think that answers the question, but
it's a southern thing. We have a local restaurant called Pizza Hut. I don't know if you guys know that. What the fuck is that?
It's got exotic cuisine, much like you would see in the big cities.
Maybe where you live. I live in a place where McDonald's employees can't even get an order for a completely plain burger right. That's every McDonald's.
Someone chose Avanti's.
Well, yeah, why did someone choose Avanti's?
Why did someone choose that?
Oh, dang.
One time we were coming
what
back somewhere and we got McDonald's. And I think my stepbrother asked for extra mayo on it. Ooh. And when he opened it, it was just a fuck ton of mayo.
Oh my god.
Wow, I got another patty.
It was like,
oh, wait,
the whole burger was fucking white.
I remember one time. You know what's the worst? Okay, you know what's a tier higher than, or a tier worse than fast food place getting the order wrong? When
Applebee's.
Okay, no, I.
See, he has Mr. Gaddy.
You said the exact same thing. You just said the exact same thing that I was like, you know what's worse than this? And you were like, oh, that's that thing that you said is not as bad as this. Fuck you. Hold on. Einstein lost his virginity and celebrates. League of Super Oldies. Why are with our arms combined, they are a breaker. Is that like a badly translated title? What the fuck is that? Erotic high five.
Dwang.
Carrot Top strikes again.
Chew.
Gumps. Gumps. High five the lunch lady. Yeah, Robbie Rotten lady. Poisons Sporticus in disguise.
Holy shit, people love Old World Stranger's Wrath.
Okay.
You said breaker. It said beaker.
Whoops, I missed that then. Whoops.
Learn English.
What was I saying? Oh yeah, what's worse than a restaurant getting your order wrong, alright? One time I was at a rehearsal for something. Right? And someone was like, it was between a rehearsal and another rehearsal, right? And someone was like, I'm going to Taco Bell. Is there anything? I was like,
oh,
yeah. Yeah. Give me two plain tacos, right? Just as they come. I come back. It is drenched in sour cream.
Oh.
Oh, dude, I just... Okay, our and fucking just, Taco Bell.
I didn't notice at first. I bit into it, and I was like... I fucking hate sour cream.
That is an appropriate noise for that
our
situation.
Our fucking Taco Bell is garbage. Like, I remember one time...
It's Taco Bell.
No, quite a few years ago, we're like, okay, we're gonna go get some Taco Bell. So we pull up to the drive-thru. First thing they say...
We're out of ground beef.
Strunk, no.
We're out of ground beef.
Like, they didn't even say, like, hi, man, take your... No, they're like, we're out of ground beef.
Whoops, I misspelled a word.
Strunk.
Man,
strunk.
Okay.
What does that mean?
Strunk.
Is this an electrical diagram?
Yeah.
Strunk.
Okay, fucking... I do get what you mean now. I thought you were just gonna say Taco Bell shit. Because that's just Taco Bell. But... The equivalent of that when it comes to like terrible service in town here are both the Wendy's, because no one gives a shit.
Wendy's is okay.
Well, Wendy's is pretty good.
Wendy's
has a pretty good burger, but the thing is, no one who works there in my town gives a shit on either side of town.
Do any of you guys ever dip your fries in the frosting, or am I just weird?
Yes, I do.
Frosting of what?
I don't know. Hold on.
No, frosty.
Magnets aren't stronger than snakes.
The I can't, fuck is a frosty?
I can't
it's
think of anything
ice cream.
Clever
it's
give
just
points.
Called a frosty.
Snook.
Is it like
a Wendy's thing?
Snack
have you ever
is...
been to fucking Wendy's?
Snack is strong.
My Wendy's is an ice cream joint.
It's muscle loss.
We're out of ground
well,
beef.
You would have...
Snake with poor reception.
Nessus
is strong.
We don't have Pops Blue Ribbon. We don't have Tricks.
Tricks?
Man, Australia sounds like hell.
Yeah, Australia is hell.
You got like
everything
you got like
you have nothing.
You got like kangaroos, you have spiders and they're evil
Megalania.
Spiders. You have you call your McDonald's something different.
Maccas?
Yeah, that
yeah, what the fuck?
Your Mac.
My dog I didn't
even
get
Maccas, I get McDonald's.
Oh, I have
no idea what's happening.
I got in the off-shore.
What is happening?
I don't know, Dick. That's a great question.
This is probably terrible to watch. There's just a wall of people talking over each other.
Get wrecked. I can drink beer when I was 18. But I was a loser and didn't.
Hey, Dick. Hey, Carewolf. I did it.
Someone fell under my ruse.
Why? Okay, so the right answer was muscle loss, right? Spoiler alert.
What the
why didn't
muscles.
You... Why didn't you make a Lost.jpg out of it, you fucking idiot?
Oh. I missed the golden opportunity.
A subtle Lost.jpg. Wow,
muscles
this looks
are
incredible.
Great. It's what the Dick, fuck? Nah. Why is it called Maccas?
It's a shortening. It's basic Australian technique. You take something that's a big word and you shorten it down. McDonald's,
you
got Maccas.
Lazy. What?
We do what we want. You call it Maccas. What the fuck is that?
Why are we just like angrily discussing fast food now?
Because Desi
brought his own thing on this.
Oh.
I don't have Burger King, I have Hungry Jack's.
Guys, what's this fucking what's this fucking broccoli bullshit on my screen?
Daddy.
We don't have Outback
That's
steak.
A valid question.
For obvious reasons.
I was about to say, of course you don't have Outback. Why would you so rip off Australian cuisine in Australia?
We rip off other cuisine, because we can.
You steal Abbo cuisine.
If I actually want a good burger, I go to a local place called
Toilet
Burger to Splurge. Otherwise vomiting because they are competent.
It's Hungry Jack's just like bootleg Burger King that's owned by Burger King.
It's the branding.
Man, you know some good burger places? Motherfucking Five Guys. Motherfucking Five Guys, motherfucking Red Robin, motherfucking Steak and Shake.
Yum.
Those are the
Red
places.
Red Robin, no, yes.
I want to go to a Steak and Shake, but we don't have.
Oh, guys, what about Bar Louie?
I have not been to a Bar Louie. What is this? Sorry, hold on. Crazy Broccoli, Pubic Hair Broccoli,
How exotic cuisine, we got Sizzler.
Broccoli with a light bulb, brushy brushy, tiny tree next to some broccoli, poke my goddamn broccoli. Broccoli and tree!
Oh god.
I don't even fucking know.
Jesus Christ, I hate the word broccoli.
Checkers and Sonic have the best foof IMO. I've only...
What is foof?
It's a misspelling of food, I just had to read it.
It's an onomatopoeia.
What happened to that dog?
Sonic is pretty good. I haven't had it enough to really say if it's like my favorite or anything, but
I love Sonic.
There's not really Sonics around here. They're like in other towns nearby, but not here.
There's one in Milwaukee, but it's a terrible drive up there.
We're getting a Five Guys in town, and I'm very excited for that.
Oh, same.
I never
here.
Thought I would be hyped for a fucking burger joint opening, but here I am.
My Little Caesars was a godsend.
Oh. Yeah,
we got our
Little Caesars
is
good for Little Caesars is good for a cheap bite.
Yeah, that's
Little Caesars
the one with the hot and readies.
Yeah.
You guys are gonna have to wait 5 minutes for the hot and ready.
It's already there, pretty much.
Hot and ready. Yeah. Back at again at Little Caesars.
Back at again at the Krispy Kreme. Woo!
Rise and tackle is already ready.
Chat says Chat says Sonic is good, but the toilet aftermath is disastrous. What?
Oh, yeah.
I can't say I relate. Also, what the fuck is this?
What? Nando's, that's a thing. That's people. Something people get.
Oh, here we go.
What is that?
That's
a whole drawing?
No.
What is it?
Oh, whoops. I accidentally misspelled, but that's fine.
God.
Let me find this. This is on my phone somewhere.
Who opened up a can of good stuff?
Time to open up a
That's
can
me opening
Pips.
Up a bottle of Pips.
Oh, Pips.
Here's a question. Now we're thinking of some good foods. Anyone living in the Northeast United States go to Sheetz get some food? They got pretty good food.
You can buy at Sheetz.
You can get some food Sheetz. Hold on. Let's look at our guesses today. Pinhead takes a stroll. Stroll. Dancing Beaker. 0 out of 10. Best Gearbox game. I realized I was drawing a swastika. Oops.
Oops.
Radish Party.
Small and ready to party.
Bootleg Cactar. My ball sack.
Hello.
I'm going to get that check.
You okay, buddy? having some fun?
Hey, pal, you doing good? Have some Pips?
Hey, silly doggy, eat a Pips.
Let me,
Stock, have some space.
So you're wondering what Sheetz is, eh? Someone's wondering what Sheetz is, eh?
It's a service station.
Yeah,
it's just a gas station. It's a gas station. They have a little thing called MTO, made to order, where basically you go up to a touchscreen, you order some food you want, and you.
So it's like a 7-Eleven.
Yeah, kinda. I don't know. There are not really 7-Elevens around here, so.
I had 7-Eleven sushi once, and I still suck.
Listen though, Sheetz food, ooh, it's good. One time I went to Sheetz and I accidentally ordered mozzarella sticks on my burger, and then I had a heart attack because I took one bite.
Sheer heart attack.
And I said, I love it. So I just ate the rest of it.
I love it.
I love it.
Having a heart attack due to being extremely tasty.
We did it. We didn't even pay attention to who won. We're just talking about food. Life is terrible.
It's the same gas.
Hey,
oh goddammit.
Yeah, 343.
What was that? Someone started yelling?
I was wondering if you told the chat about
how
I thought guinea pigs and seals are the same thing.
Well, no, but now that you've brought it up, I have to. Let me just start up the next room.
This heart attack.
Oh, there we go. The next room is up.
Man, that's what he's at this point. Stop orgasming into the mic.
You can't stop me.
You fucking degenerates, get out of my Discord.
So yeah, before we started today, right? I got on Overwatch for the first time since like November 1st when the Halloween stuff ended. And right, so first is Shep and I were playing a little bit. Then RB, Smiley, did Smiley come in?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, you did. Towards the end. And person in Discord, username Asami, right? Okay, well, actually, I should set the stage, right? control point. Nepal, right? Yeah, Nepal. And I'm Roadhog. I fight a Genji, right? I hook him, he's hopping all over the place. This is the worst Genji guy I've ever drawn in my life. But, right? This is the worst Genji guy I've ever drawn in my life. But anyway, so Genji's like hopping everywhere, climbing up the walls and shit, just hoping not to die. I joked, I was like, this is harder than catching one of my guinea pigs. It's a joke only guinea pig owners can relate to. And then, I don't even remember exactly what you said, but it was something along the lines of guinea pigs are just like seals.
What?
He said something like, guinea pigs are stupid, they remind me of seals or something.
Guinea pigs are stupid because they're just like seals. And we all just, so after everyone like fucking breaks down, we naturally follow up with, can you explain? I would like to know. And then Asami continues to die. Where every like 10 or so seconds I'm just like, please.
Explain.
I would like to know. And eventually he types it in the chat. They both look stupid. Or they both look weird.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have it pinned.
To which I asked the question, how does that make them remotely similar? They look weird.
Well, they do.
That's great, but that doesn't make them remotely similar.
Okay, but they're similar in the way that they both look.
That doesn't make them similar.
Yes, it does.
No!
No, it doesn't. That's not how anatomy works.
It's like saying a tapir and a fucking platypus are exactly the same.
What is a tapir?
Look up a fucking tapir. Because tapirs look fucking stupid.
Yeah, they do.
Well, you look stupid.
I mean, you didn't have to tell me. I already knew that. Fucking idiot. Jesus Christ. Fucking idiot thinks guinea pigs and seals are the same.
Well, they are.
They're not.
Yes,
what the
they
fuck?
Are. Yes,
what the fuck? This is the worst day of my life.
Oh, really?
It's not by far, but...
Yeah,
I was about to bring up the Halo.
Now it's the worst, because you brought it up.
This is the best drawing I've ever made.
This is the best drawing I've ever made. Immediately follow up the worst Genji guy I've ever drawn with the best one I've ever drawn.
Oh my god, that fucking picture. That fucking video almost drove me insane because like that was after like I studied for like 3 days straight for finals. And then I saw that video, I'm like, I'm gonna fucking lose it. I'm gonna jump out my window right now, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that looks good.
Defenestration is an interesting concept.
I fucked up so bad on this drawing.
Yeah, you do that a lot.
We've segued, spelt like the device, not the actual verb.
Hey, it's that picture I did. It's
we've crazy. Segued, spelt like the device,
and
not the word.
What I've written on my portrait.
Some friend.
From
I give
fast
up.
Food
fuck it.
To
I don't care.
Pigs.
It's like my goddamn brain. Half-ass.
Just like my university results. Fuck it, I'll do it all on the end of the day, and then fuck it, I'll talk
about
my university.
Does my blog get a shout-out on stream?
Chuck my bangus.
Bangus?
You'll see.
What is that? I hate this so much.
Yeah. We hit it.
My bangus.
Me.
Did you guys know that stranding is a thing that whales do? Kojima, yeah. What are you thinking?
Well, whales are stupid.
Isn't it beaching?
No, you're stupid.
Are you telling me you've never gotten stranded in a Walmart?
Yeah, I have. Everyone has. Alright, shut the fuck up. I gotta read the answers. I gotta be a good host.
You're not a
good terrible host.
Thick on your chair. I'll turn thick comic. Farting in office chair. Chuck my bingus. Sitting at work. Sit up straight, you fuck. You bad sitting posture. Bungus.
Jesus Christ.
Just bungus.
Back pain is.
It's like we're popular Tumblr bloggers. We say bungus.
Yeah.
Tumblr humor.
Hey guys, shut up, guys. You want to hear best joke in the world?
Hit me with it, my dude.
Chungo anime was a mistake.
Oh.
You're an official
funny man now. Chungo Grungus.
Titty's bad. You guys watch JoJo? Chungo Grungus, I watch JoJo and Anime McDonald's is inherently manipulative.
Oh my god.
That's my favorite Discord starter.
Anime
McDonald's is inherently manipulative.
Why?
Because it makes working at McDonald's look god. Like a positive experience.
Oh. It's a okay. job. You do it.
What
it's
is?
Ooh, fuck you.
What is that? That's a special boy.
Here comes.
Is he eating chocolate?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Fucking dogs, get that chocolate out of me.
There he is.
Is it a dragon?
Who? Did you say, is it a dragon?
It's got wings. You're more confused.
What did you just say to me?
You're more confused about
him.
What did you just say to me? Is that a dragon?
You want to go back and elaborate?
Excuse me? Would you care to elaborate?
It's got wings. It's got horns.
What are you talking about?
Well, bats have horns.
No, they don't have
what?
Wings, dumbass.
What are you talking about? Wings and horns?
Dude,
is that come supposed
on.
To be a tail?
That's a fucking squirrel.
Come on, let me go.
Wow, it's almost as if I don't
oh my
to.
God, okay, you
God,
know what?
Australia
I
sucks.
I was arguing with Desi until I saw the tail connection.
Okay, answers.
Some of my answers.
We have answers. A special boy, a goddamn gift. Unknown species.
Cryptid.
Not sure if these chipmunks are friendly. Training you dragon. Squirrel desires ass. Who invented squirrels?
Yeah, good.
Is that a chipmunk?
Don't have horns.
Mutant chipmunk dog? Probably, maybe, sure.
That's a good laugh.
Now, that's an evil laugh. You make a good Robin Rob.
Now listen close.
Now look at this neck.
Can you use a little lesson in trickery? This is going down.
We're not doing this. We're not doing this.
If you want to be no. number one.
You have to chase a supervillain on the... Fuck.
Murder me. How much can I pay you to murder me?
Well, it's going to have to be a lot.
Hey, I got some answers. I got some points. Fuck you, idiot.
When's karaoke stream?
Shut up. No.
I want to hear you sing Cruel Angel's Thesis.
Why do you all want to hear me sing Cruel Angel's Thesis?
Because we like putting ourselves through terrible things.
I'm down with a karaoke.
Terrible brings us closer together.
I put myself through all four seasons of Korra, so you can stand karaoke.
Korra wasn't
no.
that bad.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
You know,
you have not...
Listen. I would not sing for you fuckers.
Listen.
I would
Listen
not
close.
Sing for you fuckers, alright? What the fuck is that on the screen?
I don't know, I can't see
This
it.
Is my drawing, I can't wait for you guys to see it.
Blood.
What's it gonna be? Is it
oh,
gonna
boy.
Be?
But, motherfucking, I cannot stand chores. Singing.
What is a chores?
Not because I'm even bad at it. Because I have perfect pitch, but I have no vocal technique. Okay. And that makes me angry. I hate it.
It's not that hard to sing. You just use the words and you make it sound like you put a little bit of a spin on it. A little bit of a flair. Like that... Ric Flair, the nature boy. That's where it comes from, because he invented flair.
That's voice Whoa. Acting, idiot. Whoa. That's Fuck voice Whoa. Acting. You put Whoa. A flair on it. You dullard.
Put a flair on this dick.
Dullard.
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 We should, Dick, we should stream Korra one of these days.
What?
We should stream Korra one
no.
of these days.
Stop yeah, telling no. us, stop saying we should stream Korra, I thought you hated it.
He wants a reason to go back and watch it and stroke himself to it.
What is it? What is this drawing?
Do not bring up my private life.
Shut up, what is this drawing? It's Where engineered from TF2. Ugly hero. Fucking owl
do
shit.
Do not judge me.
A drawing by RB Mad.
Terabyte folder.
DSM.
Okay, who the fuck put that?
Chors love Half Life Ninja Turtle breed. Chors lovers equal hell.
Put what?
Loney. Loney.
Loney. God damn it! Who put that in there?
Loney.
Loney.
This Discord gives me reason to live.
Loney.
Loney.
This Discord gives me more reasons to off myself.
Excellent.
You don't know the struggle of lore.
You mean something to someone, you know?
You mean more. Yeah. You mean more than the lore behind Halo.
Yeah.
I'm here to suffer.
Is that a Halo lore reference?
Who gets upset?
That's a multiplayer reference. Life is terrible.
Life is terrible, and we're
you ever just slap a mosquito?
Cut my life into pieces.
Yes, I did.
This is my lab report.
Motherfucker, what's the actual answer? What is this answer?
I'm just gonna apologize, RB.
A drawing by life? RB Mad. Actual title.
RB Madden? Like
no!
Bully Madden? Like
RB! Madden? The fucking idiot in our chat!
Y'all.
This
like
is
the
bullshit. This is bullshit. Life is terrible.
Yeah. Yeah, I like how you're the only one that got it right.
What is this?
Yeah.
What? Really? Okay. 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 Okay.
Arby, I'm just gonna be straight up honest. I don't know much about you. Just Tracer's your waifu. That's it.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, she's everyone.
Hey, can I ask
she's
a question?
Everyone's. No.
What the fuck is this?
Is this the meta?
What the fuck is this?
What is this? Is this a treat?
What
is
the
this
fuck?
Some scribble? Is this some bullshit?
Is that doggy?
Is this a little lesson in trickery?
Yes. Oh.
How the fuck did you get that as the actual title?
It does that sometimes.
Pains.
Magic happens.
Me magic.
Yeah, pretty much.
Say hello to my magical me magic.
Can you use your magic to figure out what the wow. fuck this is? Who drew
me
this?
Magic
I figured out,
real.
But
who drew
I
this?
Don't
your band.
Bad art. Bad art. Go to the corner.
Bad post.
Yeah, you deserve to go to the corner.
Go to the corner.
All right.
Degenerate.
Our choices.
Bad
Our
Bad
choices.
Boy. Go in the corner.
Our choices.
I wonder which one.
Penis
is
vein.
The automatic one.
Funny squiggy eat a Pepsi. Frogger. Pubic a test tube. The artist gave up on this one. Back acne. Potassium benzoate. A stick.
Can't guess which one is the real one.
I bet it's penis vein.
Probably.
Mm-hmm. Seems likely.
Me pinky.
Scrunch all that chunky bungus. Why has my life become this?
Chungo bongo anime McDonald's is horribly manipulative.
Bango bongo, I want to go back to the Congo.
Chungo bongo, I'm so woke because I hate anime.
I'm so woke, you can suck my dick.
I'm so fresh, you can suck my ass.
I'm so fresh, you can suck.
Wow.
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 Oh. Oh.
Ugh.
So, that's...
Who voted for my answer?
I don't know.
Voice acting is amazing. May, you build that wall. Get the Omnix
yeah.
to build it.
May is great.
What?
She's got a magnum dong.
Oh, God.
I ruined you all again.
What the fuck is this bullshit?
I don't know.
Hey, hey, guy who drew this?
What?
Is that someone's fucking pot going off?
What?
Back? What?
What the what fuck is bad? What is this? Me, really?
What is this?
That is bad.
You're bad.
Bad, bad doodle. Do better. Your father and I are disgusting.
I think I might actually win this game.
Yeah, you just got a bunch of points on that last one, I think.
Guys, what's the drawing? What's it look like? What's that drawing? What's that drawing look like? What's that drawing look like to you?
Is that a joke?
Looks bad.
Yeah.
Looks bad, Todd.
Looks bad, Todd.
That's not constructive criticism.
Looks bad, Todd.
I've gone blind.
Hey, can I give you some constructive criticism? Yeah, sure, go ahead, man. It fucking sucks.
That's not constructive criticism.
Oh, jeez, I can't wait to see these answers.
Oh, God. What we got? We got the annoying orange's disembodied face, double face. Shut up. I'll go Chungo Bungo.
Yeah,
anime is problematic.
Thing. And it does Let's Plays now.
Moisturize me, dirt boy.
Oh,
fight. Creepy what? Banana mouth. Fake laughter. What the fuck is this?
Wait a minute. Kid Herlo? Why does that name look familiar?
Oh, holy shit.
Moisture me, dirt boy.
Who voted for mine? God damn it. This is bullshit.
This is amazing.
I mean, I'll take the points, but...
already?
Just...
Creepy banana mouth. That's not what a banana looks like.
How do you know what a banana looks like?
I have bananas.
Ah! I dropped my pen!
Bananas are figments of our imagination.
Bananas are what you believe in your heart to be. In every one of our hearts says banana, causing very terrible...
Cardiac pain.
Is the Twitch supposed to be gone?
Bango bongo.
Fake laughter.
I don't want to leave the Congo.
Yeah.
What is this?
What's this?
That was terrible, Arby. No wonder there's one of your name.
I could put the same answer here and it'd be exactly the same emotion being depicted. So I'm going to put the exact same answer.
Bango bongo.
I don't want to leave.
Ugo chugo bogo, enemy is problematic.
It's the bingo bango bongo that gets the Discord going.
Yeah. He's hacking, whacking, and smacking.
Wow.
Is that Butcher Pete?
Yeah. It's him.
I'm as horny. That's not the right word. I was about to say, I'm as horny as Kansas.
What are our answers today? On, hush. Talented harmonica player? Furious harmonica shredding? Is that a DJ? Angrily choking on music? Ungo chungo bungo anime is problematic.
Who wrote that, I wonder?
Harmonica solo? Kazoo rage? When you listen to Death Grips?
I'm feeling it. Dagyan!
1,000%.
Someone post that video of the guy just listening to Tachyon while being chased by Wild Rust. Oh, I have it.
Bongo, chungo, bongo.
Bango, bongo.
Isn't it funny?
As candy,
so you know what would make anime...
Isn't it funny?
You know what would make anime even better? If the character said chungo, bongo.
Zoo Rage.
Ah, that one.
Oh, you son of a bitch! Thanks for the perfect timing. Thanks for the perfect timing. That was right when an answer was revealed as wrong.
That's called comedic timing.
Yeah, it's called jokes.
You're not killing it. Talk, John!
Are you okay?
Yes.
No.
What's that song again? I've forgotten. It's not Guillotine.
Tachyon.
It's Tachyon! That's what it's called!
Tachyon?
Oh, here's the best jigsaw I've ever drawn in my life.
No.
Tortilla?
Like a tortilla? I'm from Wisconsin.
No, it's a subatomic particle that determines time.
Desi, you do not insult.
Learn your physics.
Nah, child, I live here in the Bible Belt here in Wisconsin. Why did my accent change like three different times?
Okay, let me stop you.
What?
Wisconsin is not
country.
Wisconsin is not in the Bible Belt.
What was this? I have been actively ignoring everything being said.
Desi insulted my country.
Oh, I love tortillas.
He insults every
country.
He's Australian.
Not a country, state, you fuck.
He insults every country. He's Australian.
Holy shit!
It's considered terrible. We're comfortably racist.
Go get eaten by a megalania, you.
The fuck is a megalania?
Do you mean a that's the final boss theme from.
No,
Undertale.
A megalania. Have you not seen one?
That's the Sans fight theme.
Have you guys ever seen this great show? It's called The Legend of Korra. I hear it's a
what is
great
what's
oh you.
Hush,
you.
Let me read the drawings, you fools. Levitating battery. Found it. Embrace the freshlight.
The freshlight.
Han, shush. Zet Jagar's so cold. Oxygen bomb. Nice spelling.
I know.
Jet Jaggy finds the key. Geet!
Geet!
Vanishing pen. Geet!
I got brought in Atlanta.
Life is
terrible.
Yeah,
no, you don't. You wish.
How do you know?
Life is terrible.
You wish. You're the most.
I'm gonna take my tortilla and get as many girls in Atlanta as I can.
How to politely ban everyone from your Discord?
Someone sent you a gift on the Discourse. Would you like to open it? Sure.
Politely.
Oh. Why is there a giant Komodo dragon right there?
It's a megalania.
No, that's the final boss scene from Undertale, I told you.
No,
it's
you're wrong.
Dog.
That's a boy. That's a big boy. Did you say that's
friend.
Saddam?
It's the dog of our... It's the dog of our Discord.
This is Saddam. This is the...
No, I thought that was he.
A giant lizard.
He. No, the dog of our Discord is he.
Yeah.
Remember that time
one person got the answer right?
Yeah, remember that time Scary Boy lost his fucking voice for like a whole week?
Shit. Yeah.
Yes, because
we're
of the dog.
People. We're great friends. I sincerely
remember when I remember when I made him lose his voice from the dog, so he showed me the extent of the bad lore and sent me into critical depression.
Yeah.
And I recorded all
just,
of it.
That's called revenge.
Just...
No,
I injured him through laughter and fun.
How is that a vanishing pen?
I still see it.
Oh, that's a big platter popper.
Platty
why do we not say? Why don't we say platter popper? In this
Dick,
school?
Dick, Scrungus and Bode. Is that a Tumblr.com meme? Fresh from Tumblr.com. Have you noticed every meme that actually comes from Tumblr.com is terrible?
Yeah.
Like every joke that happens on Tumblr.com is fucking awful. Or everyone that catches on.
The only.
the only.
We're waiting.
Like the pause just.
Well, there. Tumblr
what's
has
the
no
only?
Good content. I'm only there for art.
No, sir, I was looking at that Konami thing.
What is it? Hold on, we must read. The chief financial officer. Sexy man runs. Whoops, almost drew a swastika. Here comes the jazz band. Jazz band on the run. Stealing a trumpet.
Jazz on the run.
They're after me Lucky Charms. Top hat musician.
Is that the local bard?
Yes. Local bard. Deal rob the bank.
Dios mio, my lucky charms. Spanish word. Mucho. Nailed it.
Oh, well, an overlay just came up. Hooray. Eric's games are available for me to play now.
Oh, well, wonderful.
Well, thanks.
What? Thanks.
Can I just email Gaben and be like, why can I not even use an irrelevant game from someone's Steam library if they're playing some other game?
Because fuck you, get good.
We already mutually agreed that we're gonna share our Steam libraries. So what
we
the fuck?
Mutually agreed. you go.
Hey, Dickard, I gave your those points on purpose.
What did you say? I was actively not listening, and someone also farted.
I gave you those points on purpose.
Oh, okay. I was not even looking. What was my answer?
What happened?
What was my answer?
Whoops, almost drew a swastika.
Motherfucker. Oh, okay, good. That was a good answer of mine.
I posted a vid in the chat. I think he's all the
What did you post in the chat, buddy? What did you post in the chat? I don't know if I want to click on that.
Life is pain.
Alright, okay. Now, okay. Shut the fuck
Someone
up for a minute.
Bond.
Shut the fuck up for a minute. Shut the fuck up for a minute. We're going to do one more match. We're going to do one more match of Drawful. I'm going to make sure to actually put on a custom episode because I didn't do that again.
Oh, it's here comes Killer
Wait,
Queen.
Are you sure? Because I got the one that says drawing by RB Mad.
It's Killer Queen.
No, that's a randomized thing. It will do. It'll just pick someone. I think.
That's a thick alien.
Never. How how much can I pay you to not say that again? All right, there we go.
Sorry.
I'm saving this moment.
How much can I pay you to not...
Stop clicking that pen!
No.
Is that a JoJo reference to Killer Queen?
Bro! Bro, Ungo Bungo anime tits are bad! That's what I should start doing when I hear JoJo references. Go, oh, Ungo Chungo, buddy!
Why not?
Dude, Chungo Scrungo!
I have a feeling we're all gonna be in a coma by the night. By the end of the night,
we're already in the coma.
I can't wait.
Uncle Scrungle, buddy.
You've been in a coma for 5 years. It's hard to wake up.
I can't wait until we get to the Party Pack 3 because that's when we all almost died collectively.
Yes, that's gonna be great.
Sure. Can't believe
you,
I got
did you say all sure? Oh, sure. We almost died. Completely forgetting. Good golly, what vile shit fungus is this?
Yes.
I say completely forgetting as if, like, any of you were there for that.
Well, I wasn't here.
I was there.
Yeah.
I voted on him, but we was just nothing but laughter, so.
It was incredible. There's
I was there. I was the.
All right. Custom episodes. Let's see. All right, hold on. We have 4 episodes, all right? Shut the fuck up. We gotta choose a custom episode, alright? We have the worst. Isn't that funny? We have the worst. We have the worst. We have fuck. We have cheese on pizza. And we have stream one.
Well, you can't have that cheese on pizza.
Jeez, fuck.
Why?
Cold might come.
Someone else pick one. I got cheese on pizza and I got fuck.
There used to be a restaurant in my town that had peanut butter.
Well, I guess cheese on pizza because someone said restaurant.
Yeah, sure. We might as well.
Restaurant in my town that said peanut.
Desi, why are you really concerned
I cut off.
Alright.
If there was a restaurant in my town that served peanut butter and jelly pizza.
Bro said Master Chief in the bottom right. That's not lore friendly. Master Chief doesn't have eyes on his visor.
Also remember
sure
that I sent you an episode for Quiplash 2.
Yeah, for Quiplash 2. We might
When's
give that
Mabel?
Look. I am terrified of what is in that.
Oh look, I'm Tomo.
No, that's Mr. Chief.
That's
Is that a reference to the hit meme that no one caught on to when Bungie was in charge?
Yeah.
And then 343 fucking forced into their game.
Yeah.
Oh,
Oh. Yeah, I like your picture.
Oh god, I've already got the worst.
Oh,
how am
god,
I supposed to draw that?
I'm gonna like this. Oh god, I'm gonna fail.
Oh shit.
This is what the streams turned into, just noises.
I just went completely silent because I was like, yes, this is the best design I've ever done. I'm doing character design.
I wasn't paying
I better make a reference sheet.
Lost seconds.
Oh. I'm disappointed because there was a drawing that I wanted to recreate on this person. But
oh, fuck!
But I can't even fathom. I cannot even fathom.
My fucking mouth fucked up, so I let go of it, but it was still held down, so it was just a fucking line.
Good. Keep just. I'm very upset because I wanted to recreate a fucking picture from like the first Drawful stream that haunts me to this day. But I cannot fathom how whoever drew that managed to make that. Because it was such a precise joining of lines. It was such a precise joining of lines and colors that I cannot with confidence recreate it.
Oh, you gotta get good at that art, bro.
That's a funny joke.
Get good, man.
Not funny. That's
also, like in your drawing, V, for your character.
She's the worst.
Holy shit. I already know what this is.
Don't talk about her like that.
Asami sucks.
I think the best way I can describe my picture is something that I essentially done that has shaped the foundation of this Discord forever.
What have you done?
Is it some friend?
I started the thick Goji joke.
Oh, that was you? Oh,
yeah.
No!
I have a big bottle of Pepsi.
I got a big
dick. I have a smaller bottle of Pepsi.
No, you don't! Don't lie!
What? What was that? I wasn't listening. Hold on. All right. Okay, we got our choices. We have AT field, wave dash, counterclockwise wave, shine dash, wave dashing. These dang pro melee strats.
Wave shine.
Wave shine.
I love how we all immediately made melee. Fucking.
Well what the fuck else?
Dunkey, did you turn items on, you piece of shit? No.
Sweet Jesus, it's an AT field. No,
I've never played Super Smash at all.
What the fuck? Do that.
That's
wrong. Bullshit.
Go get the Wii U version.
That's bullshit.
I've just never played it.
That's bullshit.
Buy a game.
Just don't buy Brawl. Wait.
That's a lie, because I played one that had Solid Snake in it.
So you only play Brawl. God damn it, I said that's the one you don't play!
Why?
Because it's the worst!
No, you're
Simmons
the worst.
Fucking big dickhead.
You haven't played any others! You haven't played any other Smashing Bros. You trying to tell me that Brawl ain't the worst? Man,
Solid Snake, though.
Give me the one on the Wii where I can trip over for no fucking reason.
That's Brawl. That's the one he's saying is good.
It's fine. I like my Ganondorf in Brawl.
Get your fucking Project M, then play a real Snake.
Play a real man's game.
Play a real Snake.
Melee, baby.
Melee, baby.
Melee.
What's the right answer? We haven't been paying attention at all.
Towards the end of last year,
there it is.
My teacher let me bring my Wii, and we just played Melee in Project M. Meanwhile, in the gym, the scrub kids were playing Brawl with their Wii controllers.
Nice.
I remember, I think it was last year.
First off, how fucking dare they?
What the fuck is this? What the fuck did you just throw at my face?
What?
What is this beast on my floor?
There's a
bee
on the floor?
Yay, I'm not last.
There's a bee.
Oh,
is that
my
a reference
god.
To legitimate copy of Bee
okay.
Movie?
But,
literally pirating?
But, okay.
What is that?
Fucking last year, right, in 2015, the local public library hosted a... And I use massive air quotes here. Comic Con. Right?
Oh.
Right? So, bad. I walked up there. I was like, maybe it'll be decent. Maybe there'll be something neat there, right? There were a couple neat things. I learned about the opening of the local game store, where I proceed to destroy everyone except three people in Smash Bros. 4 tournament.
Welcome to Basement Kings, baby.
But anyway, they had a game room set up downstairs, right? I was like, cool. They had Smash Bros. Brawl with two Wiimotes. They had an Xbox One playing Minecraft. Before we continue, let's read through this. What is it? All Might's Codpiece. All Might's Incredible Legs. Dem buns, hon. Big as waste. Thick! Captain Falcon's legs. Honky legs. All Might's dick. I don't even fucking know.
All Might's dick.
But okay. So the game room brawl with the Wiimotes. Two Wiimotes. No one unlocked, by the way. I played one match and then Ness tried to kill me. Because you know you unlock characters after like 10 matches. Yeah. So brand new save on that. So I was like, okay. There was an Xbox One playing Minecraft.
Yeah, you told us.
Yeah, I know. I'm reiterating. There was an NES that only had Super Mario Bros.
That's all you need.
There was a PS4 that had Dragon Ball Xenoverse. That was it. And I was like, okay.
Bro, you mind if I bring my Wii U?
You know, all this talk about Smash, it kind of reminded me on how I used to play Brawl with a Wiimote and Nunchuck.
I used to, too.
Before. I don't know how
like,
because I
was
that.
A fucking idiot.
Yeah. I don't know how the hell I did that. I can't go back.
Whoa, we got a good drawing. We got a good drawing.
Oh, boy.
With Brawl, I need as little control as possible to make Ganondorf even more efficient.
Making
and then just pick everyone off with
I always mean solid snake.
You were dead.
You'd like Project M. You'd like Project M.
YouTuber Dicker T.
No.
It's kind of okay SFM animator.
This is bullshit.
What is
this is bullshit. I'm not bald. Is this opposite day?
Sure you are, man.
Oh.
I wouldn't be surprised if you're already having a midlife crisis.
I do have a couple white hairs.
Oh,
yeah.
That's unsettling.
Yeah,
I have a strand of gray here.
Just, I'm 21.
I'm 21
I
as
doubt
well.
That.
And I have a couple white hairs.
Jeez.
I doubt that.
It'll happen.
How do I prove to you that I'm 21?
I'm 24. All right. I don't know.
I have a strand of gray here.
Okay, hold on. What is it? We have, is this Terry Crews? Unicorn from Harlem. Death Grips, new album announced. Unicorn human breed. DSP has a lovely birthday. Gay fish. Shingo Giand is thick.
Oh,
Walter White's birthday.
Oh.
This is the worst.
I am the cheer.
Oh, you're gonna laugh when you find out the actual name.
Let me think. What was I saying? I don't know.
You were saying that you're getting old because you're a terrible old.
No, I just said I had white hairs.
Yeah.
Like
that just means I'm very, very stressed at all times.
No. You're old. You're like 40.
Yeah.
You're like 37.
This
That's
Halo
the
lore.
One's ever been.
This Halo lore. I'm surprised my entire head is not white hair.
Blank white hair.
Hey, I got 100% of the audience votes. Yeah.
You're gonna be like an anime protagonist with white hair.
That's white not hair the protagonist. Long. That's the guy who fucking dies.
No.
Yo, you like
shit.
Fish sticks?
Yeah. What in the fuck?
What?
Who drew this?
Who drew what?
Me.
Who drew this drawing? You?
Who drew this?
You, buddy?
Nice.
You, buddy?
What the fuck?
Fish, think about it.
No! I'm not going to think about it.
Kanye West, it's a reference.
Oh, that's fucking like Kanye West!
What the fuck?
I got the reference, but why the
I
fuck
excuse me, what the fuck is this?
It's trying to be Kanye West, but...
Oh!
Oh my god.
Oh,
did that not register the second S I typed? Oh no, I don't think that registered the letter I typed, which is gonna be upsetting.
Back at it again at Krispy Kreme.
Sorry.
When the lights go down in your Discord.
Why is the ass so pronounced in this line of scribbles?
Because your eyes immediately look for it. Because you see it everywhere you look, in the eyes of children, in the books you read.
Now that I'm looking at the way the lines are, now that I'm looking at the lines, it kind of looks like Lily from Pokemon, Like, look, you can see her hat, and then, like, the lines on the left are, like, her hair. Yeah. And then they just put an ass.
Get the back,
okay,
Eddie.
Okay, what is it? Damn it. Penis blasts into space.
Goji thick.
Dysentery. Kaiju ass. Nut! Astral projecting as. Yeah, it didn't register the other S. God damn it.
We'll do again.
I wanted to say astral projecting ass. That's funny. Biolante ass her thick.
I'm a child because that was funny.
Oh my god. What did I walk in on?
Bad drawings.
Bad.
Great.
Is that the voice loser who we all
also know? Who just walked in?
Is that scary?
Oh, okay.
It's your boy.
Oh, it's the source behind all my depression.
Hey, Dick. I'm gonna
he's scary? Is it because he's scary?
Hold on. Hey, Dick, do you only stream on weekends? Yes.
Yes.
Again, I apologize for that.
My shitty art.
Scary boy is the specter that lurks in the Discord, waiting to pounce upon you at your.
Man, I don't think I even picked an answer. Whoops, I just read them and was like, "That's it."
Why do I sound like
that's it? I've done my work.
Can I get a link to whatever the hell we're doing?
We're now playing Drawful. You open up
the Twitch stream.
Yeah, you open up the stream in one tab, and then if you want to participate, you go on Jackbox.tv.
There's
I provide.
What's the room code?
It's on the what's top the left of the stream. You'll see it.
Great.
Hey.
What's our next drawing? What was the answer, by the way? God damn it, this is mine. What was the
Kaiju
answer,
ass.
By
Kaiju
the way? Okay, it was Kaiju ass. Okay.
Bad.
Okay. Hey guys, what's this drawing?
And that five.
Let's see this good art.
Okay.
Oh my god.
What's that look like? What do you think that is?
Tumblr.
What do you think that is?
What do you think that is?
What the fuck is that?
What do you think that is, buddy?
It's Tumblr.
You think that's something? You think that's some what do you think that is? Something cool?
It's funny, man.
Oh. Someone just says, fuck, my hot chocolate's cold.
Wait, now...
That's
so
not
now
hot
have...
chocolate, idiot. Fuck. That's just cold chocolate. That's a joke. That's a joke about temperatures.
That's just...
Okay.
Got it.
Okay, what is it? Sombra makes a meme. Funny Tumblr man.
Oh, shit, it could
Tumblr.
Be
Tumblr. Blue-haired modernist punk girl. Skrillex joins Team Skull. Half-haired. Retarded Scottish child. Scottish child. The Undertale fandom. Scottish.
It's meant to be Scottish, sorry. Wants
potato.
What?
You gotta get the potatoes.
The potatoes?
I like opinionated.
Take them, bash them, mix them in a stew.
What's that? I can't hear you. Like, five people are talking. What?
Dude, don't forget that the Irish stole Native American potatoes.
They stole our potatoes. And then they said, shit, this isn't good. And that was the whole thing.
Mama's potatoes.
Oh, it's funny Tumblr, man.
Uh-huh.
Ungo bungo chungo. Enemy's problematic.
Enemy was mistake.
VHIL.
Hey guys, you hear about dust dogs?
Funny.
Ungo bungo chungo. Dragon made problematic. Enemy mistake. No one guessed my answer. This is depressing.
The fact on
but
how that
to be fair,
a DMV watermark
to be fair,
below.
These were all strong answers.
Bango. Yeah. Bango bongo.
My actions, people.
If I could have recreated the drawing I was thinking of, it would have been glorious. But hey. Draw oh wow, I wonder who this is.
Oh, that's bad.
You got too close to the real
title.
Give
it now, servant!
No, now I'm coming last.
Pachinko.
Oh, wait, I'm coming third.
It's Konami.
It's just Konami.
Who's this Metal Gear Santa?
Sounds like whoever drew this is gonna get a shitload of points.
Yeah.
Why do we all abuse our keyboards here? We can't.
I don't abuse mine.
Mine's clicky clacky, so I can't stop it.
The real title or entered something
is that
someone
the
else
Joker?
Did?
The answer is just fucking Konami, okay?
He's like, come
I
on.
I put in Konami, that's what it was.
Everyone put in Konami.
No.
We all know it's Konami. It's no. A fucking pachinko machine.
No.
It's goddamn pachinko.
Is that a pipe or a swan?
It's a pachinko.
It's a hog tube.
Okay, hashtag fuck Konami 2016. You either die a hero, pachinko, Christmas, Konami ruins it again, Konami. Heard you like patchy slot. Konami. Konami back it again with the game of Bramble.
What?
Chungo.
I like Konami.
Even though I'm not an artist, this is the picture I was trying to reference.
Chungo Bungo Chungo.
It's fucking nothing.
Life is terrible.
You know when Knuckles.
Oh, who's that?
Anime was.
Here I come, rougher than Knuckles.
Knock it off, Knuckles.
Alongside, I got a chuckle. I'd rather flex my muscles.
Knock it off, Knuckles.
Wait, how do I participate with this?
Knuckles!
Knock it off, Knuckles!
Okay, shut the fuck up for a minute. Okay, shut the fuck up for a minute, motherfucker! So, you wanna know how to participate? You go on Jackbox.tv, enter the room code, and then you're part of the audience. And that means you can upvote answers. And that gives... You can guess... Shut the fuck up for a minute! You
what
can
the
guess,
hell was that?
You can guess and upvote answers. If you guess an answer and it's wrong, it goes to whoever had that answer. It's basically.
Guys, what the fuck did I just find this?
Also, what the fuck is this?
That's Jed Jaguar.
Don't say it again.
Seriously, what the fuck did I just find?
Stop.
Just stop me.
Just are you done making like satanic noises? Please.
Jungle, the mighty jungle.
Portal
lion.
Two quarters with mouth posable eyes? What the fuck is this? Why would you need this?
Did you do this?
These are your fans. No, I did not do this. Look upon them in despair.
What do you mean these are my fans? What are you talking about?
Look upon them in despair.
What do you mean these are my fans?
I have become death.
Are you talking about the are you talking about that workshop link? Or are you talking about this?
This.
Oh, okay.
All of this.
Okay.
Asami, did you do this?
Do what?
The strongest.
Right. Who's dying? That's me.
I'm playing Battlefield 1 right now, so I can't see.
I didn't
what
even put an answer.
Horse warfare. All right. Horse what warfare? Is it? What is it? Good golly, what vile shit fungus is this? Shut the fuck up. Critical quotes. I don't know what the fuck drawing is.
God bless you.
Kanji
thank
for
you.
Fuckhead. Regret.
Is it German?
Shin Albert Einstein logo. The artist is really a writer.
What?
Russian number station.
Ethical Albert Einstein.
Go away.
What?
Rungle bungle chungle.
Scrungus. Anime is problematic.
Alright, let's look at these answers. Fucking wrong.
Oh, Jesus, fuck, what is happening?
I have received a text message.
I got 1,000.
Well, in other news,
I got
it.
In other news, are you fucking done? Are you done, my dude?
Asami, you
my dude? Are you done?
Asami Yojimbo? Okay.
Are you assuming my gender?
In other news,
oh, how funny.
Dude, wow, I didn't know I was still in middle school. Anyway. Just got confirmation. Reggie and Eric will both be joining us later tonight.
Oh, cool.
Just so you know.
Oh, this is
going to
be good.
Oh, right, Simmons. Look, he has two separate online names, and then I already know him in real life. So I have three names to juggle around.
Wait, his name is Reggie Fils-Aimé?
No! Anyway.
Who just asked if his name is Reggie Fils-Aimé?
Anyway.
Scary voice. I always called him Reggie Fils-Aimé.
Anyway. What is this thing?
It's I don't know. Voice.
Get in the robot, Shinji.
Funny joke.
It's a sad baby. Is it me?
Y'all keep abusing your keyboards. And
yeah, like, who slaps their keys?
Oh, mine's clicky-clacky, so like, I can't really like, hold
yeah,
it.
Mine
I mean,
is
like,
also
clicky-clacky.
Look, alright, Jesus Christ.
I'm having the planet.
I'm leaving.
Mechanical keyboard.
Oh my God, Jesus Christ.
No, it's Sombra the Hacker.
Are you fucking done?
I'm invincible.
Are you done?
I got like a boom.
What is it? Get in the fucking mech. Dead parent. Rampant child abuse. Shinji getting the goddamn rabbit. Funny.
Getting the goddamn rabbit.
The child. The child shall be sacrificed to his thick. Shinji crying. Me all the time. Sad boy with dad who has no head.
Oh, that makes me feel not felt good.
It's Goro Mackey.
Wow, is that a reference to that hit movie Shin Godzilla?
No, it's a reference to Godzilla 1985.
But you're the fool because Goro Mackey was a character in Son of Godzilla, idiot.
No, he was a character in Godzilla Returns, idiot.
Oh no!
Hey, buddy.
He's been a character in 3 separate Godzilla movies.
Oh!
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
Oh. Commutates. Commutator tots.
Decoy.
Jesus Christ.
Cater your tots.
Shut the fuck up, Napoleon.
There is at least a little limit on how much we scream into our microphones.
Wait, is this Napoleon Dynamite?
Everything changed.
I don't know.
The Lord Nation attacked.
Who won the game? Who won the game? Wow.
Shove face first into that ass.
You.
Excuse me?
You.
Everything
you?
Changed.
How else do you sacrifice something to the thick? You
and you gotta help us. That's a joke.
And you have to help us and thick too.
Dick, I don't know if you saw the mafia this is transparent I made for you. And you helped the mafia.
Say? Why did I just
I didn't
that?
See that. Let's,
and you
got to
help the Yakuza.
Let's boot up. Okay.
They're most light.
Okay. Now we boot up. We boot up. Jackbox Party Pack 3.
I've been disconnected.
Yeah, I know.
Because it ended.
Oh.